The hit sci-fi drama returns in a very dark place, with mass casualties after an anti-synth protest for the uninitiated. The synths are lifelike robotic assistants that are handy around the house. It is a year on after the last, and there is growing unrest against the ubiquitous dollies. Chief synth rights campaigner Laura Catherine Parkinson is still on the side of her plastic friends, while Mia, the impeccably almost human Gemma Chan, and Niska, the excellent Emily Barrington, are back in action. Hannah Verdier, Million Pound Menu, 9 PM, BBC Two. Like a foodie dragon's den, but with 10 of the industry's most influential figures calling the shots instead of 5. This 6-part series gives 12 of Britain's best food talents their very own pop-up restaurant, and an opportunity to garner major investment in their fledgling businesses. Candice Carty-Williams cruises from hell, caught on camera 8 PM, Channel 4. From extreme weather to vessels set aflame, survivors of sea-based disasters tell of their near-death experiences, with camera and smartphone footage capturing moments that could send the saltiest sea dog scrabbling for dry land. Luckily, psychologists are also present. Mark Gibbings Jones' Me My Mental Health, 10 PM, Channel 5. For all the mindfulness drives and lip service, there still remains a real taboo around the subject of mental health. This documentary tells the stories of those living with everything from OCD such as model Lily Bailey to borderline personality disorder, Hopi helping to shed some light. Alec Atterall Missions, 9 PM, BBC 4. Entertaining French space drama about a problematic mission to Mars. So dysfunctional are the crew, variously randy, depressive and manipulative, you wouldn't put them on a mission to the shops, never mind outer space. As well as some familiar tropes, it has its own soapy tension. John Robinson, The Week That WASNT, 10 PM, Sky 1. Despite the escalating absurdity of current public life, there hasn't really been a satire capable of responding to it. The latest to try its luck is this Alistair McGowan and Ronnie Ancona vehicle, which will revoice real-life footage of celebrities and politicians, and presumably struggle to come up with anything more ridiculous. Phil Harrison TV film Henry Fonda in My Darling Clementine. Photograph, Alamy. My Darling Clementine, John Ford, 1946, 11 AM. Film 4. John Ford's classic is the most authoritative screen account of the gunfight at the OK Corral. Ford turns the showdown into an allegory of the civilizing of the West, and every scene is loaded with significance. There are measured performances from Henry Fonda and Victor Mature. Paul Howlett live sports cycling, Giro d'Italia stage 12, taking the riders from Arzimo to Imola, 12 noon, Eurosport 1. One day cricket, Lancashire v Nottinghamshire, the beginning of Sky's 2018 domestic cricket coverage from Old Trafford, Manchester, 1:30 PM, Sky Sports main event darts, Premier League playoff night at London's O2, 7 PM, Sky Sports main event.